If your vehicle does not have a navigation system, please see your owner's manual for more information. With the transmission shifted to reverse, your display monitor will change to show a live picture of the area directly behind your vehicle. The colored lines display the approximate distance between an object and your rear bumper. The red line designates an object is approximately 1.5 feet away. The yellow line designates an object is approximately 3 feet away. The green line designates an object is approximately 7 feet away. To adjust the display of the rear view monitor for vehicles with a navigation system, firmly place your right foot on the brake pedal while the transmission is in reverse. Press the day-night off button. The screen will display the night settings. Turn the tune knob to adjust the setting up or down. Press the day-night off button again. The screen will display the auto settings. Turn the tune knob to adjust the setting up or down. After a period of time, the auto settings bar disappears. To adjust the display of the rear view monitor for vehicles without a navigation system, from the main screen, touch the settings key. Now, touch the camera key. Then, touch the item you wish to adjust. Touch the plus or minus key to adjust the selected item. Certain temperatures and other conditions may momentarily affect the clarity of your display's picture. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.